gifts today. Have you thought of the wonderful gifts that God gave us? In the Bible, it tells us that in the greatest of all gifts is God's only begotten Son, Jesus Christ. God gave His everlasting life to us as a gift. John 3:16 says, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whoever believes in Him should not be perished but have only everlasting life." God gave His wonderful gifts to us as a gift.
Like us, give back to